We're going to talk about the Galaxy Audio CM-130 SPL meter, also known as a sound pressure level meter, a dB meter, or a decibel meter. Decibels are the true measurement of sound, so rather than saying you have your volume turned up to 10, you're going to have, you can say that, you know, we're running at 90 decibels, and that gives a little bit more clearer definition of what kind of volume you're producing. So a sound pressure level meter will measure that sound. The CM-130 will do that for you. So the power button will turn the power on, and you can see right away this is already measuring the sound pressure level in the room. It's a pretty quiet room, so pretty much it's just measuring my voice right now. Some of the cool features with the CM-130, we've got the max hold button, and as it picks up higher decibels, the decibel gets logged on here as the higher number. So right now we're at 72.5. The CM-130 has four different level ranges, and so depending on how loud the room is, you're going to want to select the most appropriate level. So right now we're running 73.5 decibels. It just jumped up, and right now we're in the 40 to 70 range on the level, so it'd be best for us to step up to the next one, which is 60 to 90. So that's just going to get us a little bit more accurate readings. ANC weighting is the it's going to be different frequencies. So if you're trying to pick up high frequencies versus low frequencies is when you would jump between ANC weighting. And fast and slow is just kind of how much movement, how much fluctuation the room has as far as the volume. So you'll want to switch between fast and slow based on if it's a lot of rapid changes versus not. And then the level, like we said, was four different level indicators on the bottom here. So the side, you have a calibration. So you can use most any calibrator to calibrate the CM-130. Galaxy Audio offers a calibration tool as well. The CM-130 comes with a half-inch microphone on the end, so this will fit into most half-inch calibrators. The back of the unit has a nut in the back, so you can mount this to a standard-sized tripod stand, like a camera tripod. So that way you don't have to hold the unit. You can just mount it to the tripod and let it do its thing. Thank you for watching the video on the CM-130.